all of you are welcome in online class of English Reader in class 3. In the previous period, you have studied about nature case, part 1. Today, I am Vinod Kumar Yadav, your English teacher. I shall teach you page number 32 about the nature case part 2. Some situations are given below. What would you do in these situations? Discuss with your partner before you take your choice. Number one, suppose that you are sitting on the bank of a river. You have a toffee wrapper in your hand. You should throw it in the river, throw it in the dustbin kept at some distance, put it in your pocket. The right answer will be number B, throw it in the dustbin kept at some distance. Number 2, you are eating an orange at home. You should throw the pips and pills near the bed in the dustbin kept in the kitchen, in the drain near your house. Answer is number B, in the dustbin kept in the kitchen. Number 3, you are sharpening a pencil in the classroom. You will throw the pencil chips in the dustbin kept in the class, throw them under the desk, keep them in your box to be thrown in the dustbin later. Answer is 1. Answer of 3 is number A, in the dustbin kept in the class. This is your CW. And HW is do exercise of page number 32 of Nature Cares and learn by it. Thank you.